Sveta was hugely influenced by the stories she heard here about the children going to school through the mist. Sveta was really good in expressing her feelings through this atmospheric work, and the textures of her paintings can tell you how much time she spent thinking how to develop this feeling of being lost in the mist. So please come and have a look at her work and react.